Today we're taking a look at the Beezy Multifunction Anti-Slip Silicon Car Holder for your phone. This is a low profile horizontal car holder for your dashboard and your car. And I've been looking for something like this. That's a low profile, doesn't block a lot of my vision when I'm in the car. And I kind of wanted to get a horizontal one. It kind of fit how I use my phone in the car a lot. Now I've got a couple of these. I've already tested out one. I got another one here for my wife. That's the one I'm going to do a little unboxing here as I talk about my experience with this device. Now, real quick though, before I get into the unboxing and the demo, if you're new here, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up. It really does help us because it lets YouTube know you enjoy what we do here. Hopefully we can help you find the right products for you. That really does help us, those likes and subscribers. So let's do a little unboxing and show you what this device is. Now, it's a very simple device. And it's not the heaviest device. A lot of these rely on weight for keeping them in place. This one actually uses, let's see if I can focus on that a little bit better, an anti-slip spot pad on the bottom here. So you can kind of peel this off right here, and then it will be an anti-slip case. If you ever had any of those rubbery kind of anti-slip cases before, you don't know exactly what you're getting into. But just a rubber case. On the picture, this may on the back look like fabric, but it's actually rubber. So let's put that down real quick and I can give you an idea how it works with my phone. Now, it does kind of lock in there. I'm using a full protective case here. Now, you may have different experience. Without the case, it doesn't sit quite the same in there. Let me pop this case off, give you another view there. You see that the back there does lock it in nicely. I've been very happy with this. It's actually even a nice little forward camera facing if you're doing a time lapse with it, but it sits really well. And then there is a little like spot at the front here where you can put some coins or whatever you want, but really it's meant just for your cell phone. What I absolutely loved about this, so here's the height of my cell phone, here's the height of the stand. As you can see, it's really low profile, very nice low flush look on that. And the quality is pretty decent. These little rubbery spokes on it, right down here, do a nice job of kind of locking in. They're actually hollow, so when your phone goes in, they kind of push back into it, locking it in, pushing against the front rubber here. Overall, I'm gonna give this kind of a 2 thumbs up. There's really not a lot to say about this. I have been very pleased with the no slip grip on this that this offers. Now, the tough thing with that is, you know, when you remove this, you can't exactly pick it up and move it around. You kind of have to find the right spot for you and lock it in. The more times you pick this up and move it, the more times that that no slip grip down there becomes less effective. So I really would encourage you to say, hey, I'm gonna be constantly moving this around, or maybe I'll just have it on my dashboard when I want to use it, take it off my dashboard when I don't. This is probably not the right device for that, because you're gonna find yourself over time with a device that doesn't stick nearly as well to your dashboard. Now, I do have a very, let's say, curved dashboard. It's not a very flat dashboard, and I found this was very effective. Its small footprint made it easy to grip, and the anti-slip grip pad on the bottom was very effective to it. So if you're looking for a low profile, easy to hide device, this is perfect. I like the color. I have a black dashboard, and this black color seamlessly kind of blends into it. Your car may have a different color dashboard. Your experience may vary. Now, you do need to have it fairly clean. I would recommend that you clean your dashboard before you place this on there. That really goes for any of these suction cups or no slip grip type of cell phone holder for your dashboard. So keep that in mind when you're using these devices. So that's my review, 2 thumbs up. I really am happy with just how easy it locks in. You do have to put a little bit of pressure on it to get that to lock in. You know, it's really meant to face the other way. I'm doing it this way because don't want to share what's on my cell phone screen. But overall, very happy with it. Pulling it out is very easy to do. So if you have any questions, leave me a comment, let me know. But 2 thumbs up, great price, good construction. This is, I've not had any problems. I thought first maybe that these would break off over time. After extended use, I have not experienced that issue. So keep that in mind. If you have any questions, let me know. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up. It really does help us. And we'll be back with more reviews, tips, tricks, and more.